Welcome to Program Your Remote. Today we're going to be looking at a programming procedure for Ford, Lincoln, and Mercury vehicles. This procedure fits a wide array of vehicles. If you're unsure if this fits your vehicle, you can go to our website, programyourremote.com, to see if this applies to your vehicle. So the first thing you want to do when we get in the car is we're going to hit the unlock button, make sure all the doors are unlocked. Now using a fast pace, we're gonna turn the ignition from on to off 8 times, with the 8th time ending in run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you probably heard there the door lock cycle. That's gonna indicate that the vehicle is in programming mode. So after that, we're gonna grab our remote and press any button on there. Door lock cycled again, indicating this remote's now been programmed. If you have any additional remotes, you'll repeat that step, pressing a button on each remote until the door locks cycle. When you're done adding remotes, you can turn the ignition to off to exit programming mode. Remove the key. Now let's test the remote. That's a working remote. Thanks for watching, everyone.